Example shows, even if the index rate were to stay the same, your monthly payment would go up from $954.83 to $1,192.63 in the second year. Suppose that the index rate increases 1% in 1 year and the ARM rate rises to 7%. Your payment in the second year would be $1,320.59. That's an increase of $365.07.